now your continuing incumbent, Councilor Rick Shirelli.
Thanks a lot. Anyway, it's good to beat the NDP and the Walk tonight on the same night. They worked very hard, and I keep hearing people say, well, 8% is pretty close. 8% used to be considered a landslide. I think we set the expectations a little high last time, which was 70% plurality. But the other two worked very hard for a very long time, spent an enormous amount of money, and I think they pretty much got the best they could get out of it. We had a strategy from the start to, in football they call it play, prevent, defense, to make sure that I didn't put my foot in my mouth at any point during the campaign that would cause us some problems, and we managed to avoid that, so that was good. And I think what this does, though, is it demonstrates endorsement from the community to keep doing all of those things we've been doing to make College work better. And also to hold certain people to account at City Hall, to bring out more of those documents that are kept secret all the time, and to just make sure that we move toward a type of budgeting at the city that puts an emphasis on the things that matter most to residents. And that's what we need to do, and that we've got a mandate to do that. So.